If you're a Star Wars fan, happy holidays. It is National Star Wars Day. May the 4th be with you.
Yeah, day for, of course, Star Wars fans out there who get that. Celebrating all things pertaining to a galaxy far, far away. Here in West Michigan, a local principal really went all out for what he says is his favorite day of the year. This picture sent in to us of David Martini, the principal at Cummings Elementary in Granville. He wore his Darth Vader costume, as you saw there, to greet students as they were getting dropped off this morning. If you're wondering, the holiday originated back in Toronto in 2011 with a trivia game and costume contest. You can celebrate today by showing off your lightsaber, maybe, or maybe your best Wookiee impression on social media. Use the hashtag National Star Wars Day. Are you a big Star Wars fan?
I'm a huge Star Wars fan, actually.
Yeah? The old ones or the remakes?
I have my favorites.
The originals
are controversial, though, if you ask. You know, everyone's got their favorites.
Mm-hmm.